Matt, welcome to Cornwall and to the newly reopened Tate St. Ives, newly expanded too. Getting to this point has not